The powerful ACTU has declared zero tolerance for corruption, suspending the membership of Victoria's Road Construction Union. It follows the federal government calling in administrators, prompting an extraordinary spray directed at the Prime Minister, political editor Charles Croucher.
First, it was headlines, talk of hitmen, and now what looked like handouts. Tonight, the federal government has seen enough.
You know why I'm here today.
The minister asking for the construction wing of the CFMEU to be placed into administration and the federal police called in to investigate.
If there's any challenge to that, we're certainly prepared to legislate to ensure that that occurs.
In a statement, the union's Queensland secretary said Albanese has panicked and soiled himself.
We see wrongdoing and we have acted.
But the opposition says Labor were warned, pointing to this exchange from the Today Show from 5 years ago.
They have their fangs into the CFMEU. Let's be honest about it. This is an outlier.
That's all rhetoric.
It's an outlier
That's
union.
Rhetoric.
Their thuggish behaviour, the criminal conduct. We're only just scratching the surface at the moment.
Tonight, the pay rates and conditions of workers won't be impacted.
This is not their fault. It's abhorrent. It's intolerable.
The Labor Party has received around $6.2 million from the CFMEU since Anthony Albanese became leader, the majority of that coming before the 2022 election. The money divided among state and federal branches as well as individual seats.
Labor's executive will meet shortly to decide whether those donations can continue, but some states aren't waiting.
There is absolutely no alternative because the CFMEU have made a decision that they're unable or completely unwilling to reform their leadership in the face of what are very serious charges.
The union movement also moving away from this union.
That behaviour does not represent us, does not represent the trade union movement.
Charles Croucher, Nine News.